When I was young, my father always told me stories. Stories about mice, cats, and rabbits. But my favourite was the story about the bears. It starts with a man, a very unusual man. The bears watched on. The old bear said nothing, he just watched, but he knew the time would come. Very soon indeed. At the wave of the old bear's furry paw, the bears began their revenge. Their whole world was full of sadness, but they could not cry. Even though their hearts were full of tears, they only had buttons for eyes.